New at 4, Norfolk police say the man responsible for a slew of car wash burglaries is behind bars. Officers arrested 50-year-old Eric Davis. He's facing a long list of charges, including vandalism and grand larceny. Police say Davis burglarized at least 5 car washes in Norfolk.